Hi guys, welcome back to our daily workouts. Today's workout is cardio. We don't need any weights. We are going to do our body and we need the timer that I already have set up for us. But before we start, let's warm up. Stay nice and tall, keep your chest open, shoulders back and down, belly button pulled in, and bring the knees up, up, up. Keep breathing, inhale and exhale. Try to match your breath and your movement. Keep your torso upright, core braced, and keep piping those knees up, 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 up. Perfect. Four, three, two, one, and stop. Now, place your feet wide, take a deep breath in, exhale and bend over. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale and exhale. One more time, inhale and exhale. Come back up. Now, bring your feet together. Place your hands on the toes. If you cannot reach your toes, you can leave your hands on the knees. Sit down, bringing your butt down. Exhale, bring your butt up. Inhale down, exhale up. Inhale down, inhale. Keep your chest open, shoulders back and down, and lower back as straight as possible. If you cannot keep your lower back straight, then bring your hands on the knees. One more and done, okay? And now let's do air squats. Keep your feet shoulder width apart, sit back and down and come up. Inhale down, exhale up. Push your hips back and down, come up, brace the core, squeeze the glutes. Let's do 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Perfect. Now, one more time from the beginning. Marching in place. We are warming up our joints and muscles. We are going to move and jump explosively. So our body should be nice and warm and ready to work. Remember, chest open, shoulders back and down, knees are popping up, 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 core is braced. Pull that belly button in and keep it there. Okay, and stop. Now, place your feet nice and wide. Take a deep breath in, reach up, exhale and bend over. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Up and down. Come back up. And now bring your feet together. Place your hands on your shoes, on your toes, and let's squat. Down and up. Down and up. Three more. Two. One. And done. Perfect. Round your back and come back up slowly. Now, air squats and we're ready to start. Inhale and exhale. Sit back and down. Come back up. Squeeze your glutes. Brace your core. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Two more. One more. And done. Awesome. The warm-up is all done. So now, let me take a sip of water, and you can do too. And we will start the timer and start our workout. So, since it's a body weight, you guys decide how intense you want to do it. If you cannot jump, then don't jump. If you cannot go all the way down, then don't go all the way down. you can decrease or increase the range of motion, and you can go faster or you can go slower to bring the intensity up or down. So you're in control of how intense you want to do it. We are spending 4 minutes on each exercise. First exercise, we are going to do squat down, come up, and round kick. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale down, exhale up. Remember to keep your core. To keep your core braced all the time. Push your hips back and down. Sit back and down. Come up and round. Sit down, come up and round. If you need to, you can hold on to something stable like a chair, and if you need to, you can keep your leg down. Rest 20 seconds. We are working for 40 seconds and resting for 20 seconds. Even I'm getting out of breath. So while you rest, catch your breath. We are going to start round number 2. Sit back and down, come up, round kick. Sit back and down, come up and kick. You can stay low and do not bring leg up high, or you can kick as high as you can. But remember to keep your chest open, shoulders back and down, core braced. Stabilize yourself before you start that round kick. Going up and down makes our heart work harder to pump the blood from leg to our head. We are resting. So, 2 intervals done, 2 more to go. Remember, play with your range of motion. You can go halfway down, halfway up, or you can go down and then up high, down and up high, or halfway and not as high. Keep pulling that belly button in. The faster you can come up and down, the more intense it's gonna be. But catch the balance before you start kicking. Down and up, down and up. 5 seconds and rest. Perfect, guys. 1 more interval and we are done with our first exercise. We have 4 exercises all together for the entire workout. Catch your breath. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Last interval. Be really careful if you have problems with your knees. Do not bring that leg up high. And focus on bracing the core. Keeping your torso as stable as possible. 15 seconds left. Let's do 3 on each leg. 2. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Finishing up. And done. Awesome. First exercise. All done. Now, I'll give you time to catch your breath. Walk around. Do not sit down. If you need to, you can rest your hands on your knees. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Take a deep breath in, pause for a second and exhale. Second exercise, we will be jumping. And once again, you decide if you want to make it harder or easier. We are keeping all the weight on one leg. The second leg is stepping out to the side. Jump and switch. We are going to do 1, 2, 3 jumps, knee tuck, 3 times. And then again, 1, 2, 3, and three tucks. If you don't want to jump, you can just come down and up, down and up, pushing your hips back and forward. Okay, guys? So continue, 15 seconds, and we will start. Second exercise, 4 more minutes. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Shift your body weight on one leg and let's jump. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Knee tucks. 1, 2, 3. Sweet jumps. 1, 2, 3. Knee tucks. Try to stay low only if you can keep your lower back nice and straight. 2, 3. Keep your chest open. Shoulders back and down. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. And finishing. And rest. First interval done. Walk around. Catch your breath. Do not sit as low if you cannot keep your lower back nice and straight. You can stay up high, but still do the sweet jump. So push one leg out. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Knee tucks. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Knee tucks. Or stay low and then bring your torso up and do the knee tuck. 1, 2, 3. Opposite elbow to opposite knee. 15 seconds left. 2, 3, I did 4. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. Finishing and rest. Perfect, guys. We are 6 minutes in. We did 1.5 exercise. So 2 more rounds and it will be half of the workout. Catch your breath and get ready. Shift your body weight on one leg, second leg to the side. 1, 2, 3. Keep your eyes peeled on the floor. 2, 3. Neck is neutral. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. Woo! Almost lost the balance. If you do lose the balance, stop. Catch the balance first and then continue. 1, 2, 3. One more time. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And finish. Rest. Perfect, guys. 3 intervals done. 1 more. 1 last. Last interval for this exercise. You can alternate. 1 interval staying low, 1 interval staying high. Or you can do knee tucks, staying up and then switch. 1, 2, 3. Or switch. 3, come up. 2, 3. Get low. 3, come up. 2, 3. Or stay up and twist. 1, 2, 3. Up, up, up. Go as fast as you can, but keep your core braced and keep breathing. 1, 2, 3. Last one. And done. Perfect, guys. Now we are resting for 30 additional seconds. So 1 minute. Next exercise. Skaters, they are going to jump from one leg to another. You can stay up high and keep the back leg in the air, or you can bend over, push your hips back and touch the ground. So bend and push, touch the ground, or stay up and keep the back leg in the air. You can alternate, guys. 15 more seconds and we will start our third exercise. My son just wanted to participate today, so bear with me guys. We are halfway through the workout, 8 more minutes and we'll be done. Let's go. Jump from one leg to another. If you can jump up high, perfect, or nice and wide. Дань, хочешь со мной попрыгать?
Нет.
He doesn't want to participate, but it's okay, guys. Sometimes kids do want to participate, sometimes don't. It's okay, just keep going. Малыш, я занята. Keep going. 15 seconds. Keep breathing. Keep pulling that belly button in. Keep your chest up and open. And jump. And rest. Bear with me, guys. Нет, я занята. Okay, малыш. We will take care of it later on, okay? Quick break. Okay, guys. Get ready. 3 seconds. And we are doing second interval. Let's go. You can tap behind if you need additional support for the balance, or keep that leg up in the air and just jump from one side to another, from one side to another. See, all he needed is a little attention and that's it. Now I got time for myself. Selfish? No, I'm taking care of my health first and then I will go and play with him when I'm done. Okay guys, rest. 20 seconds. 2 more minutes. You are doing absolutely fantastic, guys. Quickly catch your breath and take a sip of water. And we will continue. Fourth interval. Getting closer to the end. So, if you want to touch the floor, get down, push your hips back and down. Make sure that your knee stays over the second and third toe, and your toes and the knee looking in the same direction. Protect your knee by not pushing it out. Almost there. Down, up, down, up. 5 seconds. And rest. Okay, guys. Last 4 intervals. I need to catch my breath. And I need a sip of water. Whew. The high intensity is, the harder it is to continue to talk. So, whew. I feel pretty tired. Okay, so we only have 1 exercise left. And there are 2 options. You either stay high and do 2 jumping jacks, and you can do 2 reverse lunges, or you can do the switch lunge twice, then come up, 2 jumping jacks, and then reverse lunges. You can also do the side step without jumping and just the reverse lunge without jumping. Or you can do the full thing. You can stay low, jump in and out, and then 2 switch lunges. We are doing this exercise for 4 minutes. So, 15 more seconds, so catch your breath. Now it's 10. So work harder to catch your breath before we start. And let's go. Either stay high and then go into the reverse lunge, 2 jumps and then 2 switch lunges. Or stay low and do 2 reverse switch lunges. Switch lunge, switch lunge. Stay low. Keep your torso up, chest open, shoulders back and down, and keep breathing. Almost there, 7 seconds. Rest, guys. This one is pretty hard. Your legs are gonna start getting tired and you are already out of breath. So pull yourself together. We are at the finish line. 3 more minutes. Let's go. Stay low, come up, low, come up, switch lunge. Low, low, up, switch lunge. In, out, in, switch lunge. Or you can stay high and do the reverse lunge. Stay up high and do the reverse lunge. Finish, guys. 10 seconds. In, out, and switch. Rest. Okay. Massage the muscles. 10 seconds. And we will start our third interval. Let's go. Out, in, out, in. When you do the switch lunge, your legs are going parallel. Do not try to get your legs in one straight line. This will make it harder to keep the balance. So legs parallel. Almost there, 10 seconds. If you need a break, do reverse lunge and then jumping jacks and reverse lunge. Rest, guys. 1 minute left. Last 40 seconds. Catch your breath. This is it, guys. Finish line. Last 40 seconds and we are done. Let's go. Out, in, quickly, switch lunge, out, and in, and switch. Keep breathing, keep your chest open. Do not round your shoulders, do not drop it. Protect your lower back and it will help you with breathing as well. 8 seconds. And finish, guys. And done. That's it. Да. High five. High five. Nice. Yay. We are done, guys. So now, нет, подожди. Nope, 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 nope. We need to cool down first. And then I can talk to you. So, let's cool down. Danish, place your feet nice and wide. Take a deep breath in. Exhale and bend over. Take a deep breath in. Exhale and bend over. You can stay here or you can do one more time. Up and then down. Swing your torso from side to side. From side to side. And now stop and come back up slowly. Whew, you guys, if you want, you can go and walk around to make sure that your heart rate goes down and your breathing comes back to normal. But we are done. This is it. And my son definitely wants some attention, so I'll go get him the attention. I hope you guys subscribe to my channel and getting my notifications. If you haven't yet, here is the quick bottom button that you can press to subscribe, and you can go through the list of the workouts that we did before. And I'll see you tomorrow.